be the one to kill it.
All right. The fuck out of town. All right, Tito. Well, I kind of rage quit and then was like, fuck it. Let's just go back and do it. Ogryn lived solo, found the ballista, and then just shot the fucking dude. But this guy, once he kills it, he's going to die, right? Mm. What are we going to do, Tito?
Honora can rule. I never cared about becoming king. You know that. And this right here is the best king I could be. My first and last act being to stop the blight before it really starts. No one could blame me for that, could they?
They probably couldn't, fucking fantasy card. Tito!
So you needn't feel guilty about letting me do this. I want to do it.
Unfucking believable.
And then it was over. With the archdemon dead, the darkspawn horde quickly crumbled. Most fled back into the deep roads. They would remain a threat in the years to come. But the blight had been ended before it had truly begun. Ferelden had been saved, and the entire kingdom rose up to joyously greet its queen. The Grey Warden stood redeemed, and a new age had begun. But at what cost?
My friends, we are gathered to celebrate those responsible for our victory. Alistair, the son of King Merrick and last of the Theron bloodline, gave his life for us by slaying the mighty archdemon. But the one who led the battle against the Darkspawn, thankfully, remains with us still. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the hero of Ferelden. The first Grey Warden to defeat the Blight since Garahel 4 centuries ago. Grey Warden, it is hard to imagine how you could have aided Ferelden more. I think it only appropriate that I return the favor. Is there any boon you might request of Ferelden's queen?
Man, what do we want, Tito? We want the Circle of Magi to become independent. I mean, we did all the work, right? Don't we want a title with some riches? Nobody wants to serve crowns. Like, nah, that's not happening. Who cares about it? Forgotten Jamie's. What do we want, Tito? Do we want independent mages? Or do we want... You know what? We want...
My father's tenure in Gwarren stands empty, as does his estate. And I gladly pass both on to you. Let it also be known that the Arling of Amaranthine, once the land of Arl Hau, is now granted to the Grey Wardens. There they can rebuild, following the example of those who went before them. What are your plans? Will you remain with the Grey Wardens? Well, I hope you'll stay here at court while you decide. Your skills are sorely needed. There is a group of eager Ferelden citizens waiting outside to get a look at their hero. I suggest you make at least a brief appearance before they storm the gate. Just tell the guard at the door when you are ready.
Shit, yeah, Tito, we gotta go out and meet our fans. Fucking, dude, we feel like Kanye getting ready to walk out of this bitch. Look at that. That's our throne right there. Well, not ours. We gave it to her. She being awfully nice, too, considering that we wanted to have her killed earlier. Whatever. Y'all talk amongst yourselves. And the crazy stories.
Are you ready, my lord? The crowds outside are getting restless. Right. I'll take you there now. Follow me.
Let's go. Let's get this over with. A whole lot of fucking reading. They couldn't have got someone to read this shit, Tito. I thought we were going outside to greet people. Don't mean to read a novella over here. Thank you. Ah, good for her, man. She got her fucking circle. Well, damn, dude, they really fucking set you up for a sequel right there, though, don't they? Oh, these are just tales that have yet to been told. Don't you want to live out everything that we just told you in the next episode of Dragon Age Origins? Tito, there are no more episodes of Dragon Age Origins. This is it, buddy. This is it. Fuck that game. You didn't like it? Didn't care for it. Didn't care for it. We let the credits play in the last one. I think we've done it. Let's just let them play and let's have a little chat. Tito. Really hard going from KOTOR to this game. Just gonna put that out there. Pretty sure I said it before. Gonna say it again. It's hard, man. When you go from the game's paused, you can queue shit up for everybody, and then letting it play out to, hey, it's all real time, but you still have to hit everybody, like... It's rough, buddy. And I had it on casual, so maybe I'm getting older, my brain ain't working as hot, I'm not as smart as I think I used to be. Maybe I was never smart to begin with, Tito. Let's put that on the table. Okay? Just put it on there. We ain't got to take it off yet. Let's just put it on there. But you know what I'm saying? The bag space. The lack of jumping. The inability to go where you want to go. You kind of forced along this path. You know what I mean? It's not an open world. You go to an exit, you hit a button. So they have these predefined places you can go, which in my mind, it you know what I mean? You might as well just build a tower, a skyscraper, and then just layer them differently, depending on how you want it to look. Because that's essentially what you're playing. Is just levels, right? What else do I gotta say? The fact that I couldn't fucking lockpick anything. Really? You didn't pick up the right guy, Ant. You didn't level their skills properly. You didn't... I know that. I know. If I put the game on easy mode, and I name my character Moron, people should know, hey... This guy needs a little help. You know what I mean? Not everybody who picks up a crossword puzzle, Tito, finishes it. Some are easier than others. Some might hold your hand. Some might not. But sometimes, Tito, I want my hand held, and you're not here to hold it. And then I have to yell at the computer screen because I do the same thing over and over and over. Tito, there's a word for that. I'm gonna let you come up with it on your own. On your own accord, okay? You figure out what that word is. Anyway, look at all these people. Look at all these guys. And ladies. I like the last name of additional design, Wolfram. I always thought Wolfram was a cool ass name. Shit, you hear that, Tito? It's like some emo surf rock about to play. There's actually fucking words in this. Tito, are you hearing this? Is this like a hidden track? My volume won't go any higher. Told you it sounded like some emo surf rock. I wanna buy you something. Tito, is this really in the game or is this like coming across somewhere else that I'm unfamiliar with? This is hilarious. It's a brave new world, Tito. Man, brave new world. Congratulations, everybody. That was amazing, Bioshock. Thank you, guys. We had a good time. Tito just sent me a little dancing gif. Thank you, buddy. A gif, a gif, a giffy, a jiffy. Nobody cares. Giffy lube? Whiffy lube. Ha ha! Man, fucking even video games got HR. I'll take Tito, that would be the best HR gig in America. It's gotta be. What do you do? Oh, I work for human resources in a video game company. Okay. Damn, that sounds amazing. What kind of stuff do you got? You can give us any examples, Ant? Nope. Mm-mm. Nope, not gonna give any examples. Probably a bunch of people calling, crying, complaining about how they can do something just as good as anybody else can do it. Well, the next question then remains, then, Tito, is what's the next game? I keep looking at the camera. I don't think the camera's fucking working, which is starting to piss me off. The light's on, but I don't think it's recording. Like the other day, I didn't want it to record. It recorded. This time, I wanted it to record. Thought it was recording. And apparently, it's not, I guess. So you couldn't see me lean in. I was talking to you. I was looking right at the camera, buddy. Not the whole time, but sometimes. You know what I mean? Does this just keep going, or is it still... Are these still the people? God damn, dude. This is longer than a movie. I just texted you, these credits are longer than Constantine. Tito, that was an enjoyable experience. Somewhat. I enjoyed some of the shenanigans we got into. Didn't really care about the people we met along the road. I'm sorry, Tito, but no one's coming close to fucking Jolene. I mean, let's get real, Tito. Jolene is the peak of gaming. I don't think we'll ever see anything better than that. And now I'm just slightly upset, you know? It's like we've already done it. We've met the pinnacle of character design, and everything else is just a downward race to the bottom. To the bottom with a capital B. Oh. I am having myself a victory smoke. I don't know if you could tell. But did you also notice how we've cut from the emo music and we've gone back to the fantasy stuff? So that was fun. And is it still the same credits or have they rolled over? I'm not reading them that much. But I'm guessing this is the end. Right? The cast? Ooh, let's see who the cast is. We got some audio talkers. Steve Valentine was Fantasy Karth Duncan. I don't even remember that guy. Ooh, Tim Curry was Arl Howell. No, get the fuck out of town, Tim Curry. Tito, you want to talk about Tim Curry for a second? Tim Curry was in one of my favorite movies growing up as a child. Tito, do you want to know who also was in that movie? I could tell you the guy. I could tell you the guy 100%. The girl's name is gonna trip me up. Oh, boogers. Anyway, Tim Curry played the devil, Tito, in a movie called Legend. You seen Legend, Tito? I'm not talking about that shitty-ass movie that came out like 5 years ago, talking about stupid outlaw idiot brothers from England. Nobody gives a fuck about that pussy country. I'm talking about the real Legend in America, the land of freedom, where Tom Cruise dressed up like a little, basically, he looked like Link when he was a kid. And then ran around with some fantasy puppets and then tried to take down the devil. Yes, if you haven't watched that movie, Tito, you should go check that one out. That was a good one. What is going on here? Yeah, I think it's a good spot to stop it, because nobody gives a fuck about EA corporate leadership. They can all go fuck themselves. And we'll see everybody next time when Moron Von Dunce comes back to play another game. I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Ant, Moron, we didn't enjoy it. You didn't enjoy it? Well, thanks for watching. Anyway, I hope you hated it. And I hope you come back to watch the next stream, the next game. Right, Tito? Tell him, Tito. Wise words, once again, from Tito. All right, buddy. See you next time.